Hi friends, today I have come here over to share my thoughts with you. Usually in our life, if we have some problem, what we do? We used to go to our parents and ask them for help, right? If our parents is also in the same problem, nothing but else this coronavirus, what can be done? Yes, still we can do. We can pray God. Daily, if we used to pray God early in the morning 9 o'clock and in the evening 6 o'clock together in lakhs, in crores, definitely God will listen to us. If single person pray, that doesn't matter. But if people pray in crore basis, definitely God will listen to us and He will help us. He will give us a way to get rid out of this. And also we have to remember that God has created each creature in this earth for some purpose. Just for the sake of tongue taste, we can't make them as a feast for us. So do respect the creature of the God. Make them exist so that our future generation can have a look on that and can recognize, yes, these are the creatures of God. Don't make them as existence, means they can't have a look on that. Please don't do that. Live and let live. Live your life peacefully and let live the animals their life peacefully. With this good thought, I hope that from today, from tomorrow, everybody who is looking this video morning 9 o'clock, whether inside or outside, if you go outside, that will show our togetherness. Looking at you, maybe other people start praying. So pray God early morning 9 o'clock and evening 6 o'clock. This kind of prayer will definitely success, and definitely we will get some way to get rid out of this coronavirus. So with these thoughts, I just leave off this video. Thanks for watching. Keep on sharing so that others can also understand what we want to say. Thank you.